Now we are going to build. So. First, you put two of these 1x4 on one of the red poles, and then on the 1x4s. Then, you place these two together. As you do that, you place another 1x4 on each side like this. Once that's done, you take these two pieces right here. Place them like this. Then the 1x4, place it here and here. Here, like this. And then the last piece right here. Once we have that done, you take this Technic pole. And you take this piston. First, you put in a tire. You put the tire here. Once you take the tire, flip it upside down, put the pole, slip the piston through the tire, and slip the pole through the piston hole, and take another tire. And then to make sure it's secure, you take one of these 2x2. Round pieces and place it on there. Then, continuing with this one, you take the second piston, do the same thing, take a tire, put that on there, then turn this upside down, slide the pole through the piston hole. And, well, I messed myself up. I'm not supposed to place it there. Place that there, and this one there, and then secure. You're not turning anything in right now. Now that the pistons are in place, you can set that off to the side while we set up the base. So you take this base, and you take these pistons, set one here, and then take the other piston and slip a tube onto it. You have a charging cord? And then place it right here. Then you take the car.
You can do it however you want to do it. You can create
and then place them on these two studs on this base. Then you take one tube, place it into one end of the pistons. Once you put the pistons in here,
iPhone 8 airdropping a picture of, not sure why you're airdropping it.
And then you take this. Well, you got to take this one off because I can't get the pole in there. I can't get the tube in there.
Eat them, is that you? You're gonna giggle like a schoolgirl.
Like this. And you make sure that's on there tight. Then you put the pistons back. Make sure you put the pumps back on there so it's nice and secure. Once the pistons are back on there, once you have the pistons on there, then you push these two buttons and it should go up like that. And the only way we know how to relieve the pressure is just by taking off the tubes and pushing it back down.